But it has also other benefits like reduces constipation, dental plaque, heel burns, etc. So wishing you all happy Environment Day. Save nature, save earth.
I have chosen tulsi. It is also called holy basil. People are using from ancient times. It has antibacterial and antibiotic properties. It is used for lowering blood sugar, it is used for fever and in diabetes effectively also. So wishing you all happy Environment Day and save nature and save earth. Thank you.
Hi, I am Ankita Nath. Today is World Environment Day. It is celebrated on 5th June. World Environment Day, was also known as WED, was established by the UN General Assembly in 1972. 2 years later, in 1974, the first WED was held with the theme Only One Earth. The theme of 2020 is Biodiversity. On this day, I have planted a tulsi plant which have many benefits such as tackles stress, anxiety, regulates blood sugar, etc. Thank you.
We have heard about the slogan, stay away from use and throw of plastics, but we are not utilizing it. Despite many different uses of plastics, there are environmental and health hazards associated with their disposal. This is because plastics are non-biodegradable, that is, they cannot be decomposed by microorganisms. Accumulation of plastics is considered a serious problem because most of the methods used to dispose them result in some type of damage to the environment. Plastics accumulated on land blocks the rainwater from seeping into the ground. This not only prevents plants from receiving water but also depletes the groundwater. Plastic can also block water bodies and harm aquatic organisms. Moreover, burning of plastic releases toxic gases into the atmosphere, cause air pollution. Today is 5th June, World Environment Day. We must make promise to make the world plastic free. Instead of plastic bags, we should use jute bags, paper bags, clothes bags. Here are some pictures of handmade paper bag and jute bag. We should gift our Mother Nature a healthy plastic-free environment. Thank you.
What's recycling means? Recycling means to put used objects and materials through a process so that they can be used again.
Recycling is important in today's world. If we want to leave this planet for future generation, it is good for the environment since we are making new products from the old products which are of no use to us. Recycling begins at home. If you are not throwing away any of your old product and instead utilizing it for something new, then you are actually recycling. When you think of recycling, you should really think about the whole idea. Reduce, reuse and recycle. We have been careless up to this point with the way we have treated the earth, and it's time to change. Not just the way we do things, but the way we think. We should recycle because to make environment clean,